Mheshimiwa Raila Amolo Odinga, Waziri wa Leba, ndugu Ukur Yatani, pamoja na mawaziri wengine ambao wameandamana, Brother Francis Atwoli, na wafanyikazi wote, viongozi wenzetu wa wafanyikazi na wananchi, hamjambo. Siku hii ya leo ni siku ya wafanyikazi. Kwanza ningependa kusema tunaunga mkono the handshake kati ya Mheshimiwa Raila Odinga na Uhuru Kenyatta. Na hao waendelee without any apology to unite this nation. Number two, the amendment bills that are in parliament, miscellaneous amendment bills focusing on labor, amending labor laws, and labor laws are constitutional rights as provided for in the constitution, and amending through miscellaneous amendment bill is taking away the rights of workers. All these amendments shall be rejected by workers, and if they have to be done, it must go through the process of public participation. We treat this as an attack, savage attack, on the rights of workers provided for in the Constitution. Removal of the leadership of workers from NHIF and NSSF should not happen in this era, during this constitutional period where we enjoy our rights. Kwa hivyo tunasema tutatetea haki yetu kubaki katika NSSF kama wafanyikazi. Is a stakeholder government institution. It cannot only solely be government or run by government, because it is a workers' kitty and we must sit on the table. Together with the NSSF, removing the executive director of Federation of Kenya Employers and the Secretary General Kotu from a huge investment that workers have raised over the years is questionable, that we shall oppose. And finally, I am the Secretary General of Kenya National Union of Teachers, duly elected by the teachers of Kenya. And I want to state that we have fundamental issues with the Teacher Service Commission, Waziri wa Labor. Fair labor practice is in the Constitution. And the Teacher Service Commission for the last 3 years has engaged in a process of generating policies that are not negotiated. And teachers' morale is at its lowest ebb as we celebrate this Labor Day. As we celebrate this Labor Day, walimu wamehamishwa kiholela, contrary to the provisions of HIV and workplace AIDS, and this constitutes separation of families. Kwa hayo machache, tunawatakia nyote Labor Day mwema, na tutaendelea kupigania haki yetu bila kutishwa na yoyote.